I'll admit that one of the things I feel like I've come to stage 32 to learn is I want to understand how things come from idea to getting, you know, greenlit, finance. And when I, the project that arrives as a printed script on my desk to work on, like, I understand bits about how that works, but I want to understand it a lot better. Like, how does that first kernel of an idea become that greenlit, you know, printed script on my desk?